Are there any queer women in the audience? Queer women, should you decide to get married, I have two words for you. Wedding cleats. Anytime two women get married, at least one of them should wear a pair of pristine white metal baseball, not softball, baseball cleats, to give her the stability she needs to walk down that aisle and pledge her undying love to the woman she wants to spend the rest of her life with in case one of that woman's ex-girlfriends attempts to tackle her. Now I know, some of you might be saying, but Guy, what if they get married indoors? Those metal cleats will tear up the floors. To which I would reply, lesbians getting married indoors? Where would they put the dogs?